So hello guys, welcome back to another vlog. Today is Traditions Day. It is Saturday, so we got the second day, and I'm in the afternoon. Me and my roommate are in the afternoon. Mine's at 2:40, hers is at 2:50, so I'm kind of like in a looking rough right now, but I'm going to get ready for Traditions, and then I'm going to head, we're going to walk to the bus to Chatham. Before that, we're going to eat lunch in the apartment, and then we're going to walk to Chatham, and then we're going to go to Traditions, and then after Traditions, we are going to go to the park. So that's kind of what this vlog is going to look like, Traditions, and then the first time in the parks as cast members. So I'm going to get ready now, and yeah, so we're going to straighten my hair, put a little makeup on, and then put a outfit that is much more different than this business cap. This is not business casual, but... So we are gonna get ready for the day. So I will see you all when I am. Hello, there's Abby in the mirror. You can see her a little bit.
Hi.
Here's my outfit. I got a nice little blouse on with some pixie pants and some navy flats. You can see them better right there, but oh, there I fall. We are ready for Traditions. We are going to walk to the Chatham bus stop, which is about a 5-10 minute walk. We're going to walk there, and then we are going to catch Traditions. We'll see y'all there. Bye bye.
We found who we found.
Hello.
We found Jacob. And Jake, aka Jake, Jacob.
Jake. On the bus.
So,
the super cool bus.
We're on the bus to Traditions.
Woo! And it's the fanciest bus we've been on all week.
This is the only bus we've been on, so.
You haven't been on a bus yet?
No.
We're in the bus system, it's necessary.
What are you gonna do after Traditions?
After Traditions, yes. I'm gonna go see the fireworks.
You gonna see the fireworks? Are you gonna ride any rides?
I need a corn dog first.
Need a corn dog.
Corn dog has gotta happen, and then fireworks.
Have fun. Right. What are you gonna do after Traditions?
Going to watch fireworks and splash it out.
Woo!
Splashing it up.
Yep.
I'm doing the same thing as her because we're roommates. So, what are you gonna do after Traditions?
I'm going to Magic Kingdom watching the fireworks.
Yep, I agree with that. Where are you at? What are you gonna do?
I'm doing the same thing.
Doing the same thing?
Yeah.
We're probably just holding our bus and going to watch fireworks afterwards.
The whole bus is just gonna come.
The whole bus. We're just taking the bus. We're just not gonna do Traditions. We're just gonna go straight to Magic Kingdom. But we're on the way. Oh, there they are. There's some people back there. Hello.
Hello.
There's our new friends, Anna and Jess. What's your all's names?
Sophie.
Sophie and Alyssa. Say hello to the vlog.
Hello.
Okay, we'll see you there. Disney University. We're walking in for Traditions. It's official. It's actually happening. Today is the day.
We're going to be cast members.
It doesn't feel real. Like, it hasn't feel real yet. When I get that thing on my chest, the name tag, then that's real. So we're here. So yay.
You
want to wave to the vlog? Y'all want to wave? You want to wave?
Yeah. So they keep introducing us to things, and we're just like,
hey, y'all say hello. New friends. Let's see. Let's focus. There we go. There's a focus. Oh, there's the purse. Not gonna look at me. So we are sitting in the cafeteria waiting to be called back by our time. So we're just gonna wait here for 40 minutes. What's your name?
Chance.
Where are you at?
I'm at Hollywood Studios for my role.
What's your role?
I'm at Disney University right now. I'm a character.
Character 10. Okay, what is your name?
I'm Hannah.
What is your role?
I'm Pixar's good driver at
Hollywood. Woo! Okay.
I'm a character attendant at Magic Kingdom.
Woo!
fine. Okay. It's legible.
I'm updating you right now. I'm in the car with Abby, and Kristen is driving.
Hey.
So me and Abby just got out traditions. Kristen picked us up, and we are headed to the Magic Kingdom to meet our other three roommates to watch Happily Ever After, grab some food, ride Splash Mountain, and just have some fun for the evening. I don't know how long we're gonna stay, but we'll see. Park closes at midnight, so maybe we'll do park close. But just want to update you. I couldn't film a lot in traditions because it was like backstage and everything, so we couldn't film. But I will insert some pictures here. Of traditions, but we are headed to Magic Kingdom. I will try to film a little bit of that, but just because it is raining and it is in Florida, I may not be able to vlog a lot. But that is what we are doing this evening. My makeup is all running because traditions is a very emotional class. Would you agree?
Uh-huh.
Would you agree?
Yes, it is.
So we are headed to the Ticket and Transportation Center to park because we can't ride the buses because we are not staying at the resorts. But I will catch you up in the Magic Kingdom when we are walking through, if it is not raining, because I do not want to get my camera ruined. But I will see you all there. Here we are parked. We are headed to the TTC, one of the Disney lingos you will learn if you are a recast member. I don't know if I got my phone. Will you check my backpack to make sure I got my phone? But we are currently walking to get a tram to go to the TTC. Is it in there?
Where would it be?
I don't know.
In the main pocket?
No, maybe not. Maybe in the front pocket. I'm not really sure. Okay, so we're back. I found my phone. It was in my backpack. We're walking. We're continuing to walk. We're going to catch a tram, and we're going to head to the monorail. Is the monorail going to be quicker, or is the ferry going to be quicker?
The monorail.
Monorail. Does the monorail go straight to the Magic Kingdom?
Yes.
Woo!
Express monorail straight to the Magic Kingdom.
We're going to take the express monorail to the Magic Kingdom. Oh, please wait. Please wait. Oh, no, you're leaving. Oh, bummer. Okay, but
it's go. Like a 7-minute walk from this post to the entrance.
Oh, that's not bad. Okay, so we're walking, and we'll catch up when we're inside. Our tent main gate. We're walking in for the first time as cast members. Yes. Yes. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go find our roomies. Our roomies have a spot staked out for us. So we're gonna go find them. Let's go find them. Y'all ready? And then what ride are we going on after the fireworks? Splash Mountain. But first we're getting food. Me and Abby are starved. Yes, we're here. We're here. It's actually happening. We are here. Okay, I'm gonna show the park now. Y'all excited?
We're so excited!
We're so excited!
Hey, I have a quick question. Is this a tree? I don't know.
Is that a tree?
You can show
that. Is that a tree?
That's Everest.
Oh, my bad. I thought it was a tree.
Right, guess what? Guess what?
Are you ready to guess?
What?
Okay, this is what. So, we're about to watch Happily Ever After for the first time ever as cast members, and guess what?
What?
It's amazing.
Oh.
again. We are waiting in line for
Splash Mountain.
Waiting in line for Splash Mountain. There's the sign right there. Yep, there it is. You can't really see it, but there it is. Okay, anywho. We're waiting in line for Splash Mountain. She had lifeguard training today, so she is a red chipmunk.
I need to stop looking up there and look in there.
But, so we're waiting in line for Splash Mountain. Happily Ever After was good. All of them except me and Kara cried. So we're good. I didn't get that on film though, so it's okay. But they enjoyed it. It was fun. They ate Cosmic Rays. They had a burger. How was the burger?
It was amazing.
10 out of 10 would recommend.
What did it have on it?
Mozzarella sticks.
Mozzarella sticks.
What did y'all eat?
Casey's Corner, and I had corn dog nuggets.
I had a chili cheese hot dog.
So long. Okay, how was Splash Mountain?
10 out of 10 recommend.
I got my butt wet.
20 out of 10.
It was good.
Good. Abby, how was Splash?
Okay. Just reiterate, I got my butt wet.
Okay. We are currently in line for Pirates. There's Kristen, and then there is Anna, and here is Abby again. We're currently in line for Pirates. It is 11:37. It's like 11:37. This will definitely be our last ride of the evening. But that's okay. It's kind of sad, but it's okay. We'll be back. We have 8 months, so why even do that? But we are going to do this, and then I think we're gonna go to Main Street, take some pics, and then head home, and I'm gonna go to bed because I gotta be up at like 9. That's like 9. Shout out to all of our moms. Shout out to all of our parents. Shout out to you all.
Jimmy and my mom.
And our siblings. And all of our siblings.
Shout out to my dog, Rosie. I love you.
We're giving our shout outs of the day. Okay, we're headed on the ride now. Here's our.
Fun. My butt is still wet from Splash Mountain to Pirates.
What do you give it, ride, Kristen?
What did I think of this ride?
What do you rate it?
I'd say 9 out of 10, just because it's on Splash Mountain.
Am I rating it? I'd say 8 out of 10. It was a good leisurely ride.
I love it. Of course, me.
And we're getting off. I mean, okay, hey, blog. It's officially Sunday. Park is officially closed. We are headed to the front of the park to walk through the Emporium, and then probably take some pictures on Main Street depending on how many people there are. But that's where we're headed, to the front, and then we're gonna have some fun. Camel, don't you squirt me camel. There's a camel. It's gonna squirt me, but it's okay. But yeah, I don't think I'm gonna buy anything at the Emporium, but I think some of these people might be buying something. Well, I say I'm not gonna buy anything, but we'll see.
We see some Stitch and buy it.
Yep, I am slightly obsessed with Stitch. You will find out. That's my title name. So, but if there is any Stitch merch that I don't have that I kind of want, I probably will buy it. But I'm gonna wait a little bit because I don't have any paycheck yet. So, yep. We're headed to the front of the park, and so peace.